Well, as Hawaii continues to grapple with the devastating consequences of the Maui fire, an emergency official who decided not to sound the outdoor alert sirens as that wildfire raged has now resigned. Maui Emergency Management Administrator Herman Endaya said earlier this week that he had no regrets about not activating the alert system because he feared it could have caused people to head toward the fire inadvertently. He stepped down on Thursday, just a day later. Meanwhile, the search continues for the missing, with searchers moving beyond the town of Lahaina to other neighboring communities that were destroyed. Maui County officials say that as of Thursday night, teams had covered nearly 58% of the Lahaina area, and the fire had been 90% contained. Right now, at least 111 people have been killed, but at least 1,000 people are still unaccounted for.
An Oregon City brewery is raising money to help rebuild Lahaina by serving up one of Maui Brewing Company's golden ales.
Fox 12's Drew Marine tells us why they decided to pour it forward. Drew?
They say their hearts were broken when they saw the devastation on Maui, and they knew they wanted to do whatever they could to help them recover by hosting a fundraiser starting today.
It breaks all our hearts what's happening.
Even from thousands of miles away, Coin Toss Brewing in Oregon City knew they needed to step in and help those living on Maui after wildfires on the island leveled Lahaina.
We feel a connection, and all of us here at Coin Toss have been over there at some point in time, so our hearts are really with them right now.
So they decided to start raising money to donate to the Maui Strong Fund by pouring up a local Maui ale starting today.
We have a full keg from Maui Brewing called Sunshine Girl, and the complete proceeds will go to the relief fund for Lahaina and the rebuilding of that area.
Brewtender Craig Spencer says they're also planning to place a big group merchandise order from the Waikiki Brewing Company to support their location in Lahaina that was destroyed. $5 from every delivery order will also go to the Maui Strong Fund, which has raised more than $43 million as of August 17th, going towards organizations that will help locals recover from the devastation. Spencer says he's confident their customers will be happy to give back too.
I think a lot of people here that come in regularly are feeling the same thing we are, and they want to help out.
This fundraiser will continue until the last drop of the ale is poured, but you can also place a merch order through Coin Toss to help Waikiki Brewing Company. We'll have more information about that on our website, kptv.com. Live in Oregon City, Drew Marine, Fox 12 Oregon.